fog lamps are on. Your fog lamps are on. There's no fog. There's no fog. No fog. Oh, I got the door, and that's my only joy. Waiting for
me when I get on now. Yes, it's an extender. Is a girl like you
just a call? I think that went quite well.
And I'm Partridge, Pear Tree Productions. Do you think it's right that you charge your customers extortionate rates of interest? Why do you charge extortionate rates of interest? It's a simple question, Kevin. You can answer a simple question. You're a big boy. You eat your greens. You tie your own shoelaces, don't you, Kevin? You eat your crusts. Answer the question. You wipe your own bum. Aha!
That is a very nice action.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Just found a Malteser in my waistcoat pocket. Weird. I hired this.
This is very hard to understand you with all the apparatus.
You do know who I am?
Oh, forget it!
Back of the net.
Jack and Akinori. Oh, I like this. Yes.
It's a wonderful feat of engineering. Just listen to all these little servo motors. Marvellous feat of engineering. It's almost like music itself.
That's first class.
There is absolutely no reason why one man shouldn't be able to go up to another man, look him square in the eye and say, I have a personal grooming regime, what's yours?
With your attitude and your hair, you've literally become a big head. You look like a giant candy floss that dyes its hair. I take no pleasure in saying this, but a lot of people think it looks like a photograph of an explosion.
You don't want to see me in my underpants.
Simon and Lucy's Doctor Who watch along. Give me strength. No, I hate it. And I hate Star Wars. And I hate people who like Star Wars.